10 of May will clean up this area. We finished the clean up and we got 13 kilograms.